This is what the new design is going to look like. So here, the new slide is about 20% done. As you can see, there is 10 columns in each row. And here, oops, sorry for the camera settings. There are 8 rows instead of 9. This is to make them a little bit bigger, and plus, it's not gonna be too bad. So, it's look like this.